New jobs and a $500 million solar manufacturing plant is ready to start construction. And we were there for the groundbreaking at KOAT Solar at Mesa del Sol. This empty land at Mesa del Sol will soon be home to one of the largest solar manufacturers in the world. KOAT Solar is ready to set up shop in New Mexico. Monday's groundbreaking will pave the way for the 200,000 square foot plant, and it's expected to eventually bring about 1,500 jobs to New Mexico.
It's a great day for New Mexico, for Albuquerque. It means we've arrived, and these are the kind of high-wage jobs we want for the future.
All things that years ago Albuquerque may not have seen, indicating how much the Duke City has evolved.
With companies like KOAT, and particularly with KOAT here, it tells me that my hometown is going to be just fine for a long, long time.
And the plant will hire 350 people to start, and it hopes to eventually employ 1,500 people down the road. It's expected to open in early 2009. Now, the plant's not only a first for Albuquerque, it will be the first in the nation to make special panels used for solar power.